Hey guys, Remuska here, and welcome to the... Where the fuck is Richard? I mean, seriously, I don't know where the fuck is he. And yes, if you're curious, this is the name of the game, exactly. Okay, so this is an awesome game, a little bit short, but I found it on some site, and I decided to try it. So... apparently this is the story of me, of a man that loves toasts or biscuits, I don't know. I was just a simple dresser. My life was pointless, I had no goal. But it changed when I entered the tavern. Hey, hey you there.
My brother Richard is lost. He's in the woods looking for trolls.
For what trolls? You mean I'm in the internet looking for trolls sometimes? Yeah, it's my hobby.
He should have arrived here yesterday. You are going to help me.
He didn't even ask me. He just told me that I am going to help me.
I can't walk properly because I broke my leg. Go take a look for my dear Richard. I will grant you some toast as a reward.
Yay, we're gonna get a toast. So I was right.
Even if you return without him,
you have nothing to lose. Well, I guess so. We're going on an adventure for the toast. Toast became my biggest desire. So I went looking for Richard. I was able to walk with the arrow keys. Seriously, what the... Okay. Oh, some decent graphics over here. Look at this. Just look at this masterpiece. It's freaking awesome. Pixels everywhere. This beat pumping me up. Look. Another music. God, I'm going to the disco party. God, it's gonna take long. Whoa, what the? You fucking... bird or whatever. Oh no, the music is getting louder. No. Please, no. You wanna die? I don't wanna die. But I need to get my toast, so if I get die, that's for the toast. Toast, I love you. Okay, it's too loud. Got it. I'm in some kind of boots, but it feels like I'm in some anus. God dang it. Okay, watch this. What's this? What? Okay. A cave. A very dark cave. Okay. Richard is possibly inside. Let's go in there. Why not? Let's go into fucking cave in the woods. Okay, so I'm shining. Probably because I'm going to the disco and I've got some Michael Jackson's hand on me. What the? Freaking bats. God dang it. Oh, strange. Only clothes. What? He's a nudist. Was Richard here? No. What the fuck? Who's that? Well, this is awkward. It was way bigger than I expected it to be. That's what she said. Get it? Get it? Okay. Richard was there. The troll goddess. The toast. It will never be mine. It will, I swear. I have failed. I will die here with Richard. So... the game just ended and... closed itself here? Really? What the? It doesn't even make sense. It can't be an ending. Maybe... God. Okay, so... this is, I think, it. I'm a little bit confused. Who the hell am I lying? I'm a lot of confused. I'm hella fucking confused. What's wrong? I thought it's gonna be like 10-minute game to entertain myself, but I just failed myself. Just got eaten by that ogre or troll, and I'll never get my toast back. That's it. I mean, that's the meaning of life. You want something to get, you'll never get it, and you die. With no reason to live, so you probably suicide. But it doesn't, life doesn't end here. And I'm not that guy that's gonna suicide just because of some freaking toast. So I'm gonna leave, I'm gonna review some freaky games like this more until that day I die. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this little freaky game. If you wanna try it yourself, I'm gonna put the link in the description below. And as always, like and favorite the video if you like it. Also share and add to favorites, this will really help me a lot. And if you're into my channel, click the subscribe button to join the rainbow and have fun with me together. And yeah, thank you guys for watching again, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.